Billy looked at my car and he was just looking at it and he's like, it doesn't look like a Porsche. And he's like looking at one specific little angle that's not quite right on my car. We need to like make this come out a bit and this come down a bit, and like that would look like a Porsche. I definitely had no plan. I started dismantling the car in my garage and just started taking it apart. I was constantly posting photos on Instagram. So people on Instagram, of course, started following it. And one of the guys that was like the most encouraging cheerleader on Instagram was this guy, Pete, from Flat Six Classics. Pete's got the most amazing body man, also out in Richmond, a guy named Billy. The first thing Pete said about Billy was, Billy's a magician.
Billy Chan 過到嚟我呢邊，我好多嘢要重新做過曬，跟住再重新同佢噴過曬油。 咁我做燒焊、拋砂板啊。 要講求嘅咧，就係個感覺，要由隻手去話俾個心聽。當你閉起雙眼嘅時候，你就會感覺到嗰個車身你做緊嗰件東西啱定唔啱，一定要由隻手話俾個心聽。 即係問過我仔早幾年佢有冇興趣整車，咁佢又想試下，咁試過之後佢都有興趣整車。
I'm lucky that I'm his son and he's able to teach me everything he learned throughout his life.
Are you proud of your son?
Oh yeah. 喺我心目中佢學嘢係好快。 即係比較年青人嚟講咧，佢睇嘢都比較好準。我相信我仔第日會好過我。
I actually remember not wanting a 9/11.